Okay. Get explosion. Now concentrate on that dude. No, that dude. Almost got it though. After this, the bonus one is also complete. Yeah. Inventory's pretty getting pretty full, I guess. Ooh, that Kamado's nasty. Another commendation. Oh, shit. Didn't see these guys. Alright, hold on. Gotta make explode. Nice. Sorry, boys. I came to ruin the pate. Look at all these commendations. Nice. I like it. I like where this is going.
Just had to put my mind to
Come on. I want the weak-minded fool to explode. Take the other guy with him. Oh god.
I'm not scared of you.
Ooh, Inquisitor. Very interesting. Alright. This is only one. I want to use the, is that a lightsaber? Oh my god! Ah! Ah, this is my first lightsaber battle! Oh my god, the epicness! It is even a optional character. Oh, I'm getting my ass kicked, by the way. Holy fuck me. Come on, stun him. What are you doing? Ah! Fuck! Mako! Mako! No, that didn't work. That was a mistake. He's the same level as me, though, so... I guess they make sense. Ten more seconds! There you go. Well done. Alright, so now we gotta find the other terminals, which are further east. We further penetrate the base. Wow, she came flying.
Try to be more careful.
I know. Alright, sweet. Good job. Kill that dude. Nice. Okay, now what we got? Last two are here. Sweet. See if I can get these two. Hmm. Oh. Well, there's Terminal 1. Get rid of these guys. That didn't do as much as I hoped. Don't tell me it's on the other side. Probably is. Fuck me. Ugh. Oh no, this is bad. I dropped something extra as well. That is gonna be nasty. Dude, finish him off. No, oh, over here. Sneaky! Can I still not? Oh. Should have known. What up? This. All right, nice. Now back to the Mrs. Tits. And we can finally enter Grethen's compound, or base, or whatever it is. Glad these guys didn't spawn in yet. Oh, that's right. Ugh. After that, of course, they do spawn in. Hello there! Oh god, wait, holy shit! Okay, fuck my life! Okay, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Fuck that. It's not even a... I guess I did some good damage there. Oh, come on. Mako, I fucking need you! Oh, she's dead. Well, that's great. Oh, no! Wait! Do that! Oh, shit. Oh, no. That's gonna take a minute. Phew! It's also 300 meters away, so I don't want that. So hold on, let me see the... Mm-hmm. main console. In the estate itself. So now I do have to get in there, alright? And this is the final stage. It's bonus. So I can now already explore it in the main estate. I get it. Yeah, okay. This one's already done. Yeah, alright, I get it. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're dead.
On the way.
Yeah, heal me up too, girl. I need some sexual healing. Oh, oops. That was not very smart. I was looking at the map. Oh, fuck me. No. Well, that was not what I wanted. Ooh, this is way out of reach. Whoa, what the? Where the fuck did you come from? Alright, finally we go in! To kill these dudes again. It's always a, it was a blast.
Just had to put my mind to it.
You're not a Jedi, girl. Shut up. More Sith, I should say. Ooh. Alright, we're halfway to next levels. Good. Hmm, that's very interesting. The what would be in this room, hmm? Only a saboteur, huh? Nothing else. Very peculiar, but okay. Yeah, we're not gonna make that girl. We're just gonna wait here for a while. Some cozy, smooth jazz. And she immediately heals me. Thank you! Here we go. This is a pretty fancy looking estate, I gotta say. Well, there's the story one. That's great. It's the bounty, isn't it? Yeah. That way we go then. How do I get there? Oh, wait, I need to go to the right and then down. Alright. Here we go. I know. Hello. Oh, an overlord. What up? Oh, fuck me. Well, he's probably not very force or weak-minded, yeah. God damn. Master Jedi. It's another one. Man, get him, get him, get him.
That's how to put my mind to it.
Alright, that's her. Don't want to talk to her yet, though. Still one overlord. And there you are. Cheeky bastard. Sweet! Got that experience immediately. Alright, girl, we need to talk.
Oh, what have we here? You're not even a Mandalorian, are you? When Lord Grathan's spy said my father contacted the Mandalorian Enclave, I expected they'd at least send me a real live Mandalorian. I'm afraid I'm a tad disappointed.
I already don't like you.
You knew your father wanted you killed?
Of course. But really, how scary is that? Wait, you don't seriously think you can kill me? I mean, I'm a Sith, and you're just... whatever you are.
Oh, we've got a true believer.
Then again, it makes sense. Why would you come here if you thought you'd die? Apparently, my father isn't the only one living in a dream world. You can't kill a Sith, you silly.
Why don't we test that theory?
Wonderful. I love that line.
Ooh, now it's on, bitch! It's on! Like Donkey Kong! Oh my god, what the hell? What the hell? Whoa. Oh, she's a tough one. She's a tough motherfucker. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hey, Mako! Fuck. Okay, I might have fucked that one up.
I'm not a secret sidekick, Buster.
Don't stand to the fire or the lightning in this case. That! Huh! Well, fuck. I don't know what I need to do there. Maybe I need stronger attacks. Do I have a buff? Do I have items that buff me? I don't know. Maybe we'll just check out other parts. I don't understand where the fuck I need to go for the other ones. Black science isn't even there.